You go to Lamar Football Now, where the Cards were well represented, pretty well, in Phil Steele's College Football Preview magazine. Two players, wide receiver Kevin Johnson and linebacker Jermaine Longino, were placed on the preseason All-Southland Conference first team. Besides those two, four Cardinals earned second-team honors. Those include wide receiver Barry Ford, linebacker James Washington, cornerback Brandon Thomas, and punter Colin Kaler. Congratulations to all of those players.